quite low. So that's what we have to put that up for health and safety. Just take your time and up there now, all right?
A spiral staircase, folks. Do we know who made the organ?
Yes, but I can't tell you off the top of my head.
Right.
Just be careful from the line, right?
Yep. And see, there's a rope there. Is that a bell rope?
We have a bell. Now, the bell is very interesting in the sense that when we had to get repairs done on the belfry, or the little bell cup, whatever you like to call it, we got the bell down, and it's actually made by Vickers of Sheffield. And Vickers, of course, turned into Vickers Armstrong, the great armaments manufacturer.
Yes, I was just going to think that, Vickers machine guns.
Yes. They actually, there's a little leaflet in the church archives and various bells, and the cheapest one's a cast iron one, the dearest one of course is bronze, and I think ours was cast iron. But anyway, that's where we have two manufacturing goes. Vickers, they are the armaments manufacturer, Vickers machine guns and all this sort of terrible thing. If you ever go to Bamburgh in Northumberland,
right.
That was Lord Armstrong's home along with Craigside, and he was major shareholder then in Vickers.